The Quran refers very often to nature as a reflection of Allah's power of creation. And it says, look at the mountains, look at the rivers, look at the trees, look at the flowers, as evidence of Allah's love for the people whom He has created. Today, I look at this environment and I say today, I believe Allah is smiling upon you. May His smile always be upon you.